Miss Fancy, huh? So this is a person who, it's safe to say, I grew up underneath this woman, but I never heard her music. But I always known who the fuck she was. Always known who she was. I even watched her show she had. I love that sexy ass country ass voice she got. But yeah, I've known this woman forever. You know, I just never checked out none of her music before, to my knowledge. So I'm about to check this out right here. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. But let's get it.
The summer I turned 18, we lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, and at least we were hard-pressed. But Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed me, curled my hair, and she painted my eyes a bit. And then I stepped into a satin dancing dress. I had a split from the side, cleaned up to my hips. It was red trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where I had grown to it in school. She said, here's your one chance, man, she gonna love me now. She said, here's your one chance, man, she gonna love me now. Mama, that little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket to set the vine on self-control. And I shivered as I watched the roads crawl across the toe of my high shoes. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, baby. They'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, man, she gonna love me down. She said, here's your one chance, man, she gonna love me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. But if you won't ever accept me, now don't let me down. Now your mama's gonna put you up town. Well, that was the last time I saw my mom, the night I left at a rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby, Mama died, and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow, that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. No, I might have been born just plain white trash, but thanks it was on my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy gonna love me now. She said, here's your one chance, fancy gonna love me now. It wasn't long after up an Emily man took me in off the streets. And 1 week later I was pouring his tea in a fabric hotel suite.
Yes, you were.
Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. Hey, I ain't done bad. Now in this world there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad. Criticize a mama for turning me out, no matter how good or bad. But no, I ain't had to worry about nothing for now for 15 years. Well, I can still hit the desk.
Here's your one chance, fancy gonna.
as she did.
First time hearing Miss Reba, wow, stage presence, phenomenal. She came out looking like a $1 million bill, you know what I'm saying? Beautiful woman, great tone, stage presence, like I said, that shit was phenomenal. She owned it, she rocked it, I mean, what more can I want? Like, that was excellent. I like that right there. Drop me a comment, let me know what you think.